Hey guys, Lao Gin here, and today we are back on Great Block for episode 46. And so last time we did some stuff in the MVH. We made the I don't know what it's called, freezer. I think it's actually just called freezer. And we made a vacuum cold machine. We made the vacuum freezer. I was half right. And yeah, that's pretty much all we did. We made computer component, and then that, and then we also made circuit assembly machine. So, and then also finally was able to make circuit for the processors, which we are at a standstill again in the digital age, because, yeah, I don't understand it, we just are. So yeah, what does this require? Compressed iron requires the implosion machine. Do not have that yet, because what was I waiting on? I was gonna make the imploding machine once I made the steel broiler, just because they both require these and I don't want to waste it. Okay, so let's see. Large steam boiler. Requires, is it steam turbine? No, steel boiler. That's an interesting machine. It's literally just, wow. So for those steel casing, copper wire, that's not bad. So, how much did you require? 9, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22? Looks like. Yeah. Can liquid be made? No, it doesn't look like liquid can be made, which is great. Am I gonna need TNT? That's not as bad as I thought it would be. But here, let's make this, assuming I have everything. I'm missing copper wire. That's a shock. Let's see. Do I have any copper wire? Yes. Okay, let's make that. Now I need steel pipe. That's a surprise. I am getting surprised at the weirdest things. Is it weird that I'm missing certain items, but not other items? I don't have any gold. Okay. I know I have steel somewhere else. Oop. Knew it. Okay, so I need 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I need 7 plates. And I need 5 of these. I made 1 too many plates, but that is fine. So, if you guys do enjoy this series, please do consider leaving a like and subscribing, and consider joining my Discord. There, I will be answering questions about certain things, like how I set items up, or the best way to set certain things up. So, if you have any questions, about that, just go check out my Discord. And yeah, I've posted a few important details contained or about certain things. So yeah. So 3. I have enough. I just need more of this. So it's 4? Yeah. So I had 1 left. 3. That's 1. Okay. And then I have 1 left, but that doesn't matter. Okay. I needed 7 of this, which I don't like that it's 7. 2 input hatches. That's gonna suck. The energy input hatches? Why do I need... Oh, it's steam. I need fluid. That makes sense. Do they have to be the same one? Can I just steal them? Did you have a fluid input hatch? I think you have one. We'll find out. Just wanted to drop those just because, yeah. Okay, they do not have to be the same. All I wanted to know. That's why I dropped them and did not carry them. They burned me alive. Okay, this machine is done. What are you gonna cost? Just the multi-block, or the multi-smelter. That should cost too much. Three furnaces... That. That's why I needed that. Gotta remember how to make this now. I can't remember. No, it had... It's copper something. It's copper in a machine. Just gotta remember what machine. Oh, it's copper in the... arc furnace. That's right. Okay, that's not terrible. I need a wrench on me for one. Okay. A wrench. You still going? Yeah. Then just take that out. That you have, yes. I really just need one. Perfect. And here. You can go in here. Now I gotta find rubber. And clear my inventory a tiny bit. Do I have any rubber in here? No. I know I have more somewhere. Is it? Which one is it? 24, that's what I thought. Now I need two furnace with three furnaces. They also gotta find where I put that metal piece. So many torches. Okay, where do I have this? In here. Okay. And mate. What can you be used for? Don't even tell me what you're used for. Okay, so that's not useful to me. Same with the steam thing, it's not gonna be useful to me, because I'm never gonna use steel boiler. But I will be using the implosion chamber. How do I set you up? Like, I don't have space. Well, guess I'm going into here. You now I just gotta make the three hatches. So, input, output, energy. Okay. But what I'm gonna do. You there. Actually. Input. Output. Energy. Okay. So that's been made. Only thing left on this age is the liquids and that, which I honestly could probably make that if I wanted to. Just don't feel the need to at the moment. Then, let's see. Got you. Got you. Just gotta cool you down. Does it require liquid to cool it down? No. Okay, good. Just a lot of energy, I would assume. F3G again. Boop, boop. Not a lot of energy at all, actually. I do want to test something, though, once these are all gone and cooled down. Okay, so let's see. How do I make TNT? Dynamite. Okay, so it's that which is steam cracked light fuel to mix that. How much steam cracked light fuel? 1,000? Gross. Are you empty? No. I made a third one yet. You're empty enough. Okay, so... so it makes 30, I need 100 to make just one. So it's 1,000 for... what else? Wood tar. I have wood tar. How much, though? Three buckets of wood tar. Okay. What is the ratio with wood tar? Number three. You in here, close you off. Distiller. I put it in the wrong one. How do I make wood? What's the thing for it? Seven. Okay, and then that. Okay. Because I gotta make more now. Hate this game sometimes. Hate that I can't take items out. That's the most annoying part. The creator updated it, made it so you can, but that updated version is broken. In the sense that I can't have my Steam set up because the pumps don't work. Don't know why the pumps would break from the update, but they break. So that's three. I need more than three. Need at least probably a nine or six. Let's see. So one makes 75. I need 2 weeks that forward make the number. So 2 makes 150, 4 makes 300, which only makes 3 of that. So, and I need 4. If I'll need a lot more than 4, but 4 to start. So 1 stack should be enough to make 1 TNT. I believe. Really, I'm 1 foot short. Get the add one in here. Okay, and then it's config 7, right? Yeah. out of power, or... What's the situation? Power. I didn't even realize I had these here. Makes sense. So it's on conflict of two, I can't remember what that is. Boop, boop, boop. Let's just do it. My goal eventually is to have everything have... heavy oil? Is that what I was producing? Must be. My goal in the future is to have it all make... Why did that only... To have every machine powered by solar panels, at least tier 1 solar panels, since tier 1 keeps this machine running during the daytime. My batteries never run out, and then it has plenty of power at nighttime. What time takes forever to make? Wow. So yeah, that's my hopeful goal in the future. Have at least the big machines and those running. I do still run out of power because it doesn't charge these that much, but still, if any at all, honestly. So set you back to one. So I also learned about 2 episodes ago we made this. I learned do not put that next to a basic machine, one of the tier 1 basic machines. It will blow up because I lost my sieve, but my tier 1 sieve, which I couldn't care less about, because it's literally just a sieve. I have tier 2, or I have the advanced one, and gotta make the advanced 2 one soon anyways. But I learned, do not do that. Okay. I just want to see if I can place anything anywhere. No. Do it. So slow. He's a lot of power too. Okay. Explodes my machines accidentally. So I needed that in with the ball mold, which I should have somewhere. Should be in one of these machines. Yeah. It's a lot to Forza. What? Really? I give up. I didn't know that was a power source. There now. That's stupid. to make 450 as the thing. So 12 would get a solid 9. So if I wouldn't have accidentally screwed up, I would have it. Okay. Let's see if I can get another stack of wood real fast. There we go. Okay. Got enough wood now. Also should have enough of that shortly here that I can make TNTs. Okay, one there. We'll need two batteries probably. That's sulfuric acid, right? That just wants an ingot. In my opinion, it's kind of a waste. Especially when I could make a block. Can't turn the block back down, but what can I? I can't. I'm going to do a block then. Because I'm not gonna waste that. Much more iron. Empty. Good. Oop. Yeah, because I'm gonna just make a block, crush it, but powderize it, let's melt it. Because I'm not gonna waste that much time making one tiny piece of iron when I can make the same amount quicker. And I do need to grab you. Teleport TNT. Sure, I had an extra plus one on me. Oh, buffer. I guess I put it down. That was fast. That was, like, really fast. Didn't even see it happen. You can go back in here. Then, gotta crush this. Pulverize that. That's the hammer. Pulverize, yeah. One sec. Okay. Then you, now I pop you in the furnace. And there we go. So yeah, if you guys did enjoy this video, please do consider leaving a like and subscribing. And don't forget to check out my Discord. And yeah, we'll see you guys next time for World. Start making this. Goodbye.